We are back here on Girl Talk, and we've added a beautifully gorgeous-skinned young man. Yes, he's a guest host.
Starting him young.
This is Jeremy's son, Everett, and he's absolutely adorable. We've been dying to show him off. And Heidi said,
and since we're talking about skin, we thought it might be good to bring on the perfect skin model.
Right, we're bribing him to stay quiet and sit here with food because we can. Right. Anyway, we were talking during the break, and we really wanted to come back and chat with you in depth about what appeal is. You know, the cameras go off, and all at once we have all these great questions like, what is appeal? Who gets it?
And she's never had one. No. And I think a lot of people are intimidated by the word peel.
Well, they hear acid, and that's kind of a red flag for people, yes. But our peels are obviously, they're not a deep peel because as estheticians, unless we work in a medical office, we can't work below a 3 pH. So our peels are a 3 pH. Mm-hmm. The TCA is a 15%, which is actually it's a mild peel. However, you're going to get great results from it.
What does that even mean, peel? What do I expect?
What's so we administer
through the process. Okay.
It's very quick, surprisingly, too.
It's a 30-minute process, and we don't put it in with a facial because we can't stimulate the skin too much after we've done the peel and put the acid on it, so we can't massage, we can't do extractions or things like that.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So it's basically we do a double cleanse. Okay. We get the skin very clean, and then we have everything laid out, whatever we're going to work on for that day for what peel, and the esthetician or the student practitioner applies it to the face evenly. We start at the
top. What's it feel like? Is it like a mask?
It stings a little bit.
It's tingly,
but it's not, you know, I would tell you if it was painful.
It's 3 minutes.
Let's
put it that way. It takes 3 minutes. So you can handle anything for 3 minutes.
It's like
then we neutralize it, yes.
Right. And you're holding a fan.
Yep, you have a fan.
So it cools your face.
And then we do tapotement on the face, so we're tapping on the face to keep the nerves kind of calm a little bit. It keeps the client calmer because you're engaging. Mm-hmm. So it only takes 3 minutes, and then we neutralize it, and then we put on our finishing products. And definitely SPF is the last thing we put on.
I was going to say, so a finishing product, what would that look? What would a finishing product look like?
So it depends on their skin, obviously, but typically a hyaluronic acid, a moisturizer, and an SPF.
He's gonna go down and go see Dad.
And he's fine to.
Okay, there he goes. Anyway, so go back
and when
to
you
the
leave, you kind of look like you have like a little sunburn.
It's a little pink. It's a little
almost
pink.
Almost like a wind.
Yes, it's going to be very tight. The skin is going to be very tight for about 2 days,
really,
and then you start peeling. You start sloughing off the skin. The TCA is the best peel. Like you can really see the results with the TCA. The Jesner is pretty good too. One of the girls, we did one of the students 2 days ago. She just sent me a picture.
Oh,
her
she
face
had good
is
results.
Peeling very, very good.
Oh, so wait a minute. So I've got it. A couple days later, I'm going to start to peel.
Yes.
Is it like sunburn peeling?
It's similar, yes.
Similar.
So your skin is actually starting to flake off.
Okay.
Do not pick it because you'll end up with hyperpigmentation or hypopigmentation.
Okay.
You can damage the skin. So we just keep it very moist. We tell the clients keep it very moist.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure your SPF is on. Stay out of the sun. You can't exercise for the first 24 hours because it can reactivate it. And it gets very, very tingly. So about 4 or 5 days later, the peeling's about done.
Mm-hmm.
And your skin is amazing. It's all baby brand
new
skin.
Well, the fine lines are really not visible.
Yes. Okay.
You get rid of any of the brown spots.
Yes, the hyperpigmentation.
From the sun damage, because we love the sun.
I'm glad you said that, because some people will have hyperpigmentation over their face.
It really works.
So what we do is we spot treat it first, so we're really targeting those areas.
Mm-hmm.
We'll target an area that they might say, you know, I've got these lines here.
Or like the lines around the mouth.
Yes.
Like the fine lines.
We'll put the acid on that.
Yes.
A couple layers, and then we do the whole face. So we're targeting that area, so we're going to definitely make a huge improvement. It takes about a month in between, because our cell turnover is about 30 days or so. So about a month you can do another one. So I recommend a series of three.
Oh, is that what you recommend?
Yes.
Three? Okay.
Yes.
In between getting the peel, and now it's peeling off, can I go out? Can I function?
Sure, you're just gonna.
I mean,
activities?
If you're incredibly vain, you might be like, oh gosh, people are gonna think, you know, I have a sunburn or something.
Or they're gonna think,
but
I'm having a peel.
I mean, all you have to do is say, oh, I visited Advanced Aesthetics Academy and I got a peel for
and
a
wait
great
till
deal.
You see me in 5 days.
Right, and my skin is
but what do
amazing.
You do? Do you just put moisturizer on?
Moisturizer on, try not to wear makeup because you want it to peel naturally.
Do you recommend that? Is it Eucerin? That, like, it's a dyeless.
No.
Okay.
No.
Do you have a different?
Oh, that's sharpened.
But we don't want any like you know, heavy?
No, so we actually have a post-peel kit that they can purchase. So it's got five different products in it. So it's a gentle cleanser, a moisturizer, serum, and an SPF. So, and an eye cream, actually.
And it doesn't sting or?
No, it's very, very calming, so it's going to help the process.
Different peels for different age skins? Different peels for
I think sun lovers all like the TCA, more the TCA
yes,
peels.
The sun lovers definitely
because
the TCA.
We've done more damage, and we love the sun.
Mm-hmm. And I do love the sun, but this is the first...
You need to get a peel.
Yeah, this is the first time that anyone's ever explained it to me in a way where I'm not really like...
Afraid of it.
Right.
There's nothing to be afraid of. It is the best treatment. Once you get one, and a week later you realize how good your skin is, you will be booking for next month.
And you start seeing the difference immediately. It's very gratifying.
Yes, it is.
I really appreciate talking about it. And it's fun to have time to actually talk in depth about something, because I think obviously there's someone out there.
She loves to learn.
Well, I like to take
inquisitive.
Away, demystify it.
And you got to have a baby.
Yeah, and we got to have a kid.
That's
I love it. Stay with us. There's a lot more to come here on Girl Talk.